Now, please.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Top Rumbleverse Highlights video. This is a show rounding up the best and funniest Rumbleverse clips sent in by you, the Rumbleverse community. If you're new here, please consider dropping a like, and if you like what you see, a sub, as it massively helps out the channel. Huge shout out to everybody who watched and commented on the last video. If you'd like to have your comment featured in the next video, make sure you drop a comment below letting me know what your favorite move in the game is. Now without further ado, let's get into this. Cody Pumps is back in the highlights again this week and shows us his best seagull impression.
Here we go,
Mr. Gemsy summons his inner Saitama and delivers his own serious punch, saving his teammate in the process.
So one guy will be on top of you. Perfect. Oh my god. It's all of canon here. Perfect.
Green Falcon takes some inspiration from Crash Bandicoot and blindsides his opponent with a crate smash. Somebody once told me. CR2 Albedo encounters a glitch in the Matrix and needs some help from his teammate.
Help! I'm constantly getting hit. Elbow drop, please. Oh my. See, clip that, please.
Mr. Gemsy, the king of combos, is back at it again with another clean example.
Oh yes!
God damn!
Style on him!
Mr. Gemsy is back again, whipping out the Gatling gun mid-air for this KO. With two teammates down and seemingly no hope left, Nobody Calls Me Gemsy summons his inner superhero for this impressive double revive.
This is no time to catch your breath. The ring's on the move again. Looks like your partner's taking a dirt nap. Get over there and get them up.
Am I a hero? I really can't say, but yes.
Pale Swordfish 9729 gets a huge double bounce with his super, but he ends up a little bit wet.
Do a cannonball! This is gonna hurt.
Clone Trooper 742 is either out here playing on dial-up, or the Rumbleverse servers decided to take a nap. Either way, what the...
What the fuck is going on?
In this clip, Dragon finds out his opponent has the same amount of stamina as a Snorlax and goes ham on the stamina breaks.
Wipe yourself off, man. You dead.
Cody Pumps is back at it again with another example of the old saying, if it looks too good to be true, it probably is.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Yeah, baby! Can somebody clip that, please? We gotta send that into KG Beast. He's gonna love it.
Drake Boy tosses his opponent into the water and pulls off a clutch last second save.
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!
It's Crazy is out here dropping bombs with his opponent.
Santa Maria!
I Will Not Change misjudges his timing for an unlucky loss. Respect for the rage quit at the end.
It's on now!
Cody is out here living life on the edge. Look at how close he comes to death with the Sizuna drop.
Nice. No! Clip it! Please! Dude, holy shit! Oh my god, guys.
Oh, you're living life on the edge.
Demand 3431 takes a leaf out of Cody's book and has a close call of his own. JK5233 picks up a massive bounce for 1,041 damage. Jim Mammoth Irish whips his opponent and gets a bit of a surprise. Pale Swordfish 9729 finds himself 2v1 in the final few circles and manages to come away with the W.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Okay, who's next?
Bugs. They suck.
Dregan chases his opponent down and doinks him with the golf club for the KO. Second person shooter gets the longest double bounce I think I've ever seen. There is no way he survives this one.
Yeah, okay. Well, this is gonna hurt like a mother.
Spicy Cum 730 finds himself on the right side of a third party. Dregan plays that sweet chin music with his opponents.
her feet.
Guys, that about wraps it up for another week. As always, huge thank you to everyone who submitted their clips. Don't forget to leave a comment below letting me know what your favorite move in the game is. Best comments will be featured on next week's video. Make sure you also drop a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.